That's the time now. It's 8:13. Nice sunset. Have a ride. Ooh. Have a ride around on the corner. When the country's, when the governor says your state is open, then people of the state will also open.
Okay, so now the other thing that will help us, but it's going to take some time, is, and I got some updates from my sources, both in, on the medical side and on the governmental side, and they're saying they really believe by sort of like the end of May, we're going to have tens of millions of tests available a month. That's a lot.
Good morning, Philippines. Mayong buntag Pinas og maayong gabi, Amerika. Ride lang para dili kayo maboring sa balay. Kumusta naman mga higala og bisan dili akong higala? Mga amiga, amigo, bisan dili na ako amiga, amigo, mga silingan. Bisag dili ta silingan. Nice kayo ang sunset, guys. You can see that one. So nice view. I love it. I love it. See, you can see that one. So nice. Yep.
If suddenly there's a little outbreak with, you know, 16 people in one company influenced, as long as they're younger and healthier people who don't get hospitalized and, God forbid, having bigger complications, then we should say, okay, let's stomp that out.
Look up, you mean?
Let public health people do what they're supposed to do, mm-hmm. and we'll shut that little part of our company down for 2 weeks, open it back up again, but the rest of the company will stay in business.
How do you feel when the hot spots emerge? One was in South Dakota at a meatpacking plant, another in an Iowa meatpacking plant, and another one in Washington State. In other words, it became an instant.
Kaning usa andam nang mugawas kay mo palit. Don't forget, honey, the potato chips. Last time, same last time you bought. First, why did it happen? What can we learn so we don't repeat it? And in the case of
Kumusta
mga higala?
We don't know how effective those masks are, but the right masks and the right people can
akong
be really effective.
Akong bana, humanagtrabaho ga. Ride me. Libot-libot, parang di pod maboring kaayo. Tungod aning atong quarantine. Tungod sa atong quarantine.
If you're not, let's speak in broad generalities here. So if you're not social distancing, well, if you are, let's assume you don't have to wear a mask. But if you are, if you don't have that capacity and you have the mask and then you add the
bantay mo, guys, na i-sign diha nga lottery
for salons and restaurants and the pictures,
lottery.
How safe is that in your view? Or maybe we don't know, we don't have the full answer, but your
mura
best diri,
guys,
nagkuandra.
First of all, say mate, we don't know for sure, because you think we know that already.
Balita po dere.
But it's hard to study that. And I, my personal belief is, it makes a huge difference to wear a mask, the right kind of mask. And it's not
what is the right kind of mask? Does it have to be an N95 mask?
No, I think that a surgical mask will help you prevent your sputum from getting to everybody else, which is probably the single best way of slowing this down. And I just looked at a nice video that was in the New England Journal of Medicine showing some, you know, someone saying the word healthy 3 times. When they didn't have a mask on, the whole thing lit up with little spits of sputum with theoretically virus in them. When the person put on a surgical mask, it disappeared. I mean, you couldn't see anything. Not, you know, I'm visually saying I couldn't see anything. There may have been small little particles, but I think
aninganero, guys. Samtang gapaabot, hinoy oran, relax og gamay. Ay, pasinsya na sa akong tiil, ha, kay wala dyan ay limpyo-limpyo. ano ra siya.
Da
ila japog tagabukid, sagdi lamang. Sagdi rag tilog tagabukid, basta still alive, di ba? Still kicking. Akong baby labs sleeping.
Antibody treatment. I know you're following this stuff every day.
Baby labs sleeping.
A major breakthrough that
right.
An antidote to the coronavirus, isolating and developing an antibody that attacks the virus, and I guess that would somehow. I guess people would ingest it,
it will be injected. As you know, I'm getting a fire hose of information every day that I'm digesting, but what they're looking at are antibodies that are ready to
COVID-19.
Give it to people whose immune systems weren't able to keep up. Well, maybe you should give it early in the ailment just to make sure their immune system kept up.
Kung sige yung magbalon ng charger guys kay ma makwanan na just yun na just yun tanawa ang kapaligiran guys sige raming sulod sa balay magkuwan-kuwan po doob nice view diba nice view. Busy ang mga road dito.